Okay, guys, welcome to, I believe, or hopefully is, the last episode of Resident Evil Village. I apologize for the previous four episodes. I was not aware that the microphone for the camera or microphone on the desk was no longer working. Something with my recording software screwed up. If you're actually watch that, those videos, and they actually have a audio overlay on them, it's because me and my buddy painstakingly went back, watched them, and recorded ourselves and overlaid the audio. So I hope you guys at least enjoyed that. I need to turn on Do Not Disturb mode because I don't want any more people bothering me. I'm already irritated with the fact that that happened. Okay. I've already run multiple tests on the microphone, so it should be working. Should I shoot it?
You have.
Yeah, I have. Supposedly.
What? Oh!
Show me your hands! I'm Bryce, this is...
Oh,
where is Miranda
shoot.
Right now? It really is you.
Hey girl, how you doing?
I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
You're beautiful.
Did you see Mia? Mia Winters? In the flesh. What's the situation up there? Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle. Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait. You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. Mm-hmm. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Oh, boy.
Gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose.
Don't worry, girl. I got you. Oh.
Come on. It's not safe here after all.
Walk with me.
What do you mean he's gone?
Yeah.
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but...
Orale!
You don't understand how special he is.
What is it with these people keeping their secrets?
Oh, yay, loading.
Tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-
that.
He's the picture of manliness. Look at him.
That one was shorter than the others. What?
By the by. Hey, you still got your ring! You got your hands! Oh, hell.
Wait, this isn't the ground where I died earlier.
Yeah. Did you hear that laugh?
It's cold.
No. I dealt with you, bitch. No, can't be back.
How did I get here?
I don't know, man. How'd you get your hand back?
Freezing. Shit, my body.
Oh, well, my gameplay didn't last long.
Nah, like that.
You're so dumb.
No. You bitch. I killed you.
How are you here?
You're dead.
Oh.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong!
It wasn't Miranda. You are always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
Excuse me?
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt?
I said that earlier.
Remember.
The
Baker house.
Ow!
I hated that.
3 years ago. The Baker house.
Yeah. Ow.
You were murdered by Jack.
Stuff.
You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you!
What the hell, man?
What am I?
Where's your other hand?
I did all that.
Are you able to move the camera around yourself, or are you stuck in
something? I'm stuck in this.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Now do you get it? Your whole body is nothing but mold.
Ew.
You can't ever see your family again.
Ew.
Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead!
They couldn't get her face in the game?
I will save Rose!
I'm sorry, that's a bit of a lore dump.
It is.
Because you're saying...
You're telling me all this crap Ethan's going through. He doesn't know what's going on, why he's able to stay alive. He just knows, yeah, it hurts. Let me just dump more goop juice. Apparently that shit is what is helping him stay alive. It accelerates the mold.
No, you're not going to tell me that I played through the entirety of Resident Evil 7 and only about 5 minutes of it, I was alive.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's fucked up.
I died the moment...
The game started.
Like, literally, Jack found me in the house with Mia after she chopped off my hand. This one. He punched me in the face, stomped my face in. And as he's dragging my body to the house, I died. Wait, I don't got my hand.
At last, he awakes.
Oh, shoot. My Duke.
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Oh, was I?
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
Look at all the fish.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Oh, so it's daytime.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much, and I'm already on the way. Should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
Damn.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Oh, it's another owl.
Foolish of me to ask.
Yeah.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you? Even I can't quite answer that.
Really?
We're here.
Oh, damn.
And I owe you one. Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready? Yeah, I have to be.
Oh, crap.
I gotta go.
Oh, they don't even let me look around in his, two horses?
Yeah.
One horse? No, it's one horse.
One giant horse, dude.
Yeah, a really big horse. Where'd he get the big horse?
Big shotgun handgun. Yeah. Save point. Get ready.
I'm just checking because I mentioned about the audio situation.
Head all the way down there for me.
Dude, that's all there is.
No. You go down to 20.
When we started recording on the 15th episode, we were at like the 18 mark at the time. It's overwritten. We won't be able to replay.
No, head back up.
These are all the newer ones.
Yeah.
We've been overriding everyone.
Yep. Wait, head all the way up to number one. Stronghold Church.
See, that's the only two back at the beginning of the game we haven't overwritten.
No, they're overwritten. See? Like, 8 hours 24.
Yeah. That's because, I wonder if that's how much time that was played before I saved again or something.
I don't know, but that's
17 all minutes or so.
That right there is before we went to fight Heisenberg.
I'll save down here where the church is, I guess.
Yeah, 4 hours.
And I can go back and do all of it, but...
Shall I choose something for you?
Let's see what we can sell. Ooh, ah. Cigar.
Why would he take the cigar?
I don't know. We never found the more fish.
No, we didn't. Somehow I think he'll be fine, though.
Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it.
What the fuck?
What is that? Long barrel?
Oh, for the handgun. Oh! For your thingy.
I'm like, yes, I can see why you'd be.
I did not mean to do that.
Oh well, put it on. Screw it.
Aw. Oh, longer range.
Increased firepower. Okay, so it's a little stronger.
Okay. I don't see anything else that's new on here.
What about upgrades?
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
Oh, it gives a 25 bonus. That's pretty good.
Expanded.
It is expanded.
Oh, crap.
Yeah. These are the final upgrades. In freaking sane.
I want to upgrade that. Probably no point in doing it, but I'm going to do it. That's all I'm gonna do right now.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
What?
Why don't you buy the bullets?
Yeah, I'm gonna need the bullets.
Yeah, why don't you get the ammo? All of it. That's 15 shells. Okay. What about pistol? You have 213. My God. You're just gonna use your pistol this entire fight.
Nah, I'm not gonna do that. It's ridiculous. That's a lot of fucking ammo.
Yeah, they really set you up for pistol ammo.
It did. It's like they wanted you to use the pistol the whole game. Okay, I'm good.
I'm sure that there's a playthrough or an achievement for that.
Okay. We're just gonna play like this. If something happens, I can just revert to the save and redo the weapon thing.
Yep.
It's probably the best way to do it.
Check out your gun. Oh, it's so pretty, actually.
Oh, he can't run.
He's tired.
Good.
Oh, shoot. Way.
Of course. Probably good that I actually bought the extra ammo. But we were stacked on pistol for a while.
Yeah.
There we go. He's getting some of the energy.
Oh, jeez. So, do you know... Okay, I think I see where this game's going.
Yeah. What, is this Ethan's the end?
Yeah. It's obviously gonna be Ethan's end.
I don't like the trees.
They're putting a lot of emphasis on just how much damage he's taking, how, you know? What's that? Examine.
Is it? Little Ava. My beautiful daughter.
Your daughter is a bunch of worms, you know that, right?
Ava.
Ew.
Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you!
It's still Rose.
Yeah, it didn't change.
My power is leaving me!
Rose!
Oh, crap.
Baby Rose, she's got too much power.
Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Neither's yours, lady.
Yeah.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything.
Get her now! Fuck.
Yes! Yay! Get the baby!
I spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you tried to take it away from me.
Oh god, pre-shooter again. Don't. Oh.
My desires will be fulfilled! Rose is mine!
Shoot her again!
What the fuck?
No. What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious.
Give it a try. Maybe there's something.
Whoa.
Now, please do not worry for the girls.
Oh,
I assure you I'll provide her with truth.
Yeah, it's the best thing to do, shoot her in the head.
So now you can die peacefully.
No, wait.
Here I come.
If she does anything with her hand, she got to do anything.
There's nothing.
There you go.
Oh, what? No.
Turn around.
Come.
I don't see what's happening.
I don't either.
Because there's a big gun in my face. Sorry. Right. There she is. Done before. Yeah. Oh. Bam. Shabam. Nice.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell would I realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Bam! You're playing!
Time is up. Now die!
Yeah, I did.
Watch out. There you go. You can heal now.
This is...
Damn.
She's about to jump back here. Yep. Hello? There you go. Ooh, that this is some nasty woman.
I've never...
Wait a minute, they gave me sniper ammo.
It's on the ground.
Seen a human live without
no,
a spark. Are you sure you're not one? A men of my seat saved me from the pits of despair. And granted...
Wait, no.
There.
Me this reload. Splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Whoa, hey!
Yeah, she's flying around with me. What about those things?
Such
there you time. Go. Oh, that was a good shot. Can you heal?
After all,
remake.
Everyone dies.
Make a heal if you're on red. Oh. Oh no. You hit a heal.
Damn it. What am I supposed to be using? Like,
just anything.
I guess anything?
Yeah. You're dead. Red, heal.
Come on. The animation sometimes doesn't want to work like I want it.
Okay, take those things down for sure.
Oh, the reload.
You.
I can take any form I desire.
Yeah, I know. And you suck. You suck for it. You know that, right?
Even your loving wife.
But she sucks. Take the shape of my dick. She can get up those things again. Turn around. Yep. Shoot. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So good. Oh boy. This isn't gonna be fun. Yes!
After all,
you.
Everyone dies.
More of them. There you go. There you go.
You. Great yes. Megamites! Hear my prayer!
Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, shoot that thing for sure. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep. Wolfsbane.
That one?
Might as well. It's the final fight. Ooh. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, no.
What? Maybe there's an herb somewhere. Run around.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left.
Damn.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a retry.
Yeah. It's okay. Hey, you can start at the Duke's. Maybe you can buy some heals. Right?
We're gonna need the heals. I'm gonna need the ammo. I probably need to amp up the reload speed because we're gonna need that.
Okay, let's see. You have 6,000 left.
Oh, what? No. We're not doing that.
No, whoa. Hold on. You can do it. You just need to be better at dodging.
I want to drain all my money into that one shotgun with faster reload.
You can do it. You can do this.
Wait, what?
It's such a right before the fight. Please do not tell me that you're going to make the people watch you go all the way back.
Oh, my God. I didn't grab what I needed, though.
You got this. All right, reload all your weapons. Reload everything. Okay? Sniper rifle.
Her freaking fighting mechanic is so weird.
What do you mean?
The darkness? You can't see her until she gets up close.
Yeah, that's kind of the point. Okay.
My brother said Mark would get to the crystal.
I think you can do it. You can do it. Okay.
Come to me.
There you go. We've seen you. We ain't doing this again.
You disposed of my false children, weakened the glorious Megamice.
Now,
keeping up with her.
Worry for little Rose.
It's a shotgun. You don't have to, like, aim down the sight.
Whoa. I got shot off, though.
So now you can
But she's got, like, 10 times your health, so it'd be better to block next time.
Please, Mr. Winters. I shall finish this.
Shoot that thing. Good and red. And... There you go.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Gonna learn. Yeah, good way. You can dodge out of that. Shoot. What? Needs to learn.
Cease this foolishness. The men of my seat saved me from the pits of despair.
He granted me this splendid power.
Yeah,
right. Wings.
All it's done is drive you nuts.
He's doing the balls of fire thing. Which the pistol shoot them all down. Yeah, they only take one bullet each. Nice. Alright. Very good. Doctor's doing you great favors in this one.
After all, everyone dies.
Yeah. If you're summoning the balls, you don't have to.
Where are you at? Where'd you go?
Above. Oh. You?
I got one.
Yeah, you got two actually.
Such vitality.
Yes, the shotgun does need that. Great for you.
It looks like she's doing a dodge. Okay, there you go.
Die.
And then she does the ball summoning thing. He doesn't hit you at that point. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yes. Now she's gonna try and hit you.
I can take any form I desire.
Yeah, I know you can take form. I wish it was.
I wish you'd take the form of my dude. Please, I need some breath, ladies. Find it. Reload.
Oh no.
You and you. There you go. Very nice. Shoot that lady. Oh, you're a nasty woman. Alright, here comes the BS. Above you? Yep, try and shoot. There we go. Get her. Ooh. Okay. Just look around. And when she comes, she's blocked.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my house. Rest.
He's always going to charge right at you.
Take back my daughter!
There you go. It's alright.
Die!
Yeah, she's not doing much. Okay. Hit you.
I understand your feelings.
John Deal.
But this is...
The ball of fire is about to start again.
If I combine Rose with a Mega Mice,
there, get behind the shield, actually. I think maybe that's the way to get blocked here.
At last.
Yeah, shield.
A century.
Very nice.
Oh, for this day.
Very nice. Slap that ugly lady.
After all, everyone dies.
Okay. Little ball of fire. Yeah, she still got the,
that one. That one got me.
She's pushing between all three of her forms now.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
You won't interfere.
Nice dodge.
Him or anyone else, they wrote, or my daughter.
Three. Okay, now she's on her regular form.
Why?
Out of cracker.
Got grenade. Mine.
She's on the ground. Might as well. Go ahead. See how long it takes for her to reach you while you put that in mine.
Well, I mean, sure. Let's see what happens.
Oh, she's down at the airlock.
Okay.
Maybe
I'll try and do it, see what I can. Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh, she hit
you
here.
So gets hit. Interesting.
Really?
Very interesting.
There's a spider. Come on. Come on. You like
time it. Time is up. Now die.
Block. Put one down. Yeah, just put them down everywhere. And let them, let's see if she runs into them. Ooh!
Now, I'm gonna stab the time.
Those forms.
Okay.
They
okay.
Can do nothing to swim.
Yeah, Heelys.
Yeah, you can make one.
Yeah. Only one, though.
Yeah, that's the problem. But you can do it.
My years of growth.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda?
Oh.
What?
Huh.
What? Speak.
You know how she, like, charges at you?
Yeah.
It might be bequeath you to put down a mine in front of you. So
you're
like lands there.
Real love. I will take back Look. My daughter.
There you go.
Okay.
He's summoning the fireball again? Big fireball? Yeah. Hide behind the
screen. Fair enough. Then put the hand on the beast. Must.
Yes, there you go.
You still stuck.
Huh? I don't know if you hit, but
I don't think it's doing anything.
No. Oh boy. This is it. Switch the pistol for those balls. You'll have time to reload and shoot them down. Yep.
Ah. Will come.
He's bleeding.
Ooh. Cease. You.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cut.
One time I tried to use
it. Attack. I never see I...
Nice. Okay. Yeah. Head. Oh, God. Keep shooting. Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
It is so hard to aim.
Good. Oh, it's a cutscene. Did you do it?
Yeah, I think it is.
High five. Yay. Ew. God, you ugly woman.
My daughter! My Ava!
Oh. God, finally. Awesome. Gross.
Rose.
What's beeping?
The bombs?
It's all right, Rose.
Yeah, it's still placed on the ground somewhere.
It's okay.
She never hit it.
Oh
no, because he killed her.
No, he took too much damage.
Oh,
you know how in previous games the more damage you do, the closer you get to like degradation?
Mm-hmm.
It's happened to him.
Ethan!
Actually, no, let me try to retract that. No, Ethan! I don't know about the degradation thing.
Resident Evil 7. Remember how when Marty, I killed them, they turned into dust?
Oh, and all the memes and how they faded away, like on Avengers Endgame.
I guess so, yeah.
It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan's dead.
We gotta move.
What the actual?
Can someone shut the mine up?
No, I think it's...
Oh my god!
Excuse me. Oh, I'm dizzy. I'm dizzy from that cough. Oh no.
Keep moving, Ethan.
How do you get dizzy?
There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Oh. Oh, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey.
Oh,
you tell yourself. Oh, come on, it's not that much further.
If you can't.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong. God damn.
Oh. He took it. Ethan, you son of a gun.
Goodbye, Rosemary. Ethan.
Bro, you better go. See, there it is, the beeping.
Yeah, but the one on the ground, I heard the beeping in the headset.
Oh.
It was so close.
That's funny.
My guy.
I want to get the full effect.
Yeah, I need it. Oh my god, no. Was mold.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is.
You fucking old
I know
man.
He wouldn't abandon us.
Oh, he did, honey.
Tell me what's going on. Where?
Oh. How does that one tiny bomb
that?
Blow everything up?
Sit down.
Like a nuclear C4.
What have you done?
He's gone. That's right. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
I don't know. I kind of think that sacrifice is a little superficial.
You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
No.
The BSAA, what the fuck?
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ.
Oh, crap.
He's gonna kick ass.
And we're not gonna see that game.
No.
So BSAA is also bad? Dude, what the hell?
No.
Don't end it on that note.
Wait, the whole game is this little book? Is that what they're referencing?
No, the book references. The book references the four lords and Maranda. The bat.
Hold on. Let me watch it. See if I can piece it together just to make sure.
Oh my goodness. Here we go.
The girl is what, Rose?
Maybe.
Okay, blood. Or, yeah, golden blood or something. Can't remember.
Okay, so what does the bat represent?
Don't forget, the bat is Dimitrescu.
Okay.
This is
the Weaver.
Trying to figure out. Are they in order like I killed them in the game?
Yeah.
No. Fishes. Yeah, that guy. I can't pronounce his name right.
Moreau?
Yeah, Moreau. He was the fish.
It's... Listen to their voices.
They're talking. Okay.
Wait. He's saying it.
Inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
They didn't show that first.
The end of the book.
Yeah, they saved that for the end.
Oh, what the hell? Okay, so yeah, the fairy tale is... represents the four lords and Maranda. If you didn't get that,
I'm gonna turn off the camera for the moment.
Why?
Well, we don't need it on the credits right now. But oh. They can still hear us. They better. I'm gonna check it after this.
But shouldn't they see your face?
What? If there's more footage that comes up, I'll put credit back on.
Oh.
It's just on the credits. I don't think the camera's necessary.
Okay. I'll leave it to that.
Because I'm not really doing any. Expression right now, just watching the screen go by. I can turn it back on when it's actually needed to.
Oh. Jiggle
the controller.
But yeah. Yeah.
Good game.
Really? Yeah, that was fun.
Aside from my recording issues, game was amazing.
And one notorious moment where a giant man got stuck inside a stone column and died to one bullet to the face.
Thankfully, that episode has voice on you.
Good.
So we get the book. Mom died? Oh, she's talking about blood or something.
Oh.
Yeah,
oh.
The pictures are still changing.
Yeah, I can see that.
I'm sick, so the girl's crying.
Soren. paint me a story. What's this book saying? And so the child cried for her dying mother.
From what I saw, dad successfully killed the creature and saved them. They went back home. Mom passed away. Now, dad and the girl are alone.
Wow, there's a lot of dead people here.
I wonder if this is an actual storybook that they used for the game.
No!
No!
You bastards.
Oh, man.
Oh, that is so graphic.
Hey, look, over there. My kid died, too.
Oh, that's a funny joke. Dark, but it's a funny joke.
I mean,
hey,
yeah.
Look, I have that same problem.
Let's go bury them over there beyond the ridge.
What is wrong with you?
Whoa, they're actually...
going to the church?
Uh-huh.
The chapel, as they call it.
Hey, look, let's take our kids over there.
I don't want to, like, skip the ending and, like, what if there's, like, extra stuff at the end or something?
There's an Italian voice. Wait. Hold on. If they show again.
Adult Rose?
Ooh.
There. Okay. Now I have to wait for it.
Yeah. Oh, look, the witch doctor. He says, hold on, before I vaccinate your child.
I told the instructor, I love you.
No.
I'll turn on the camera now. Cause, look, like, we're
my child is now way too bright to look at.
Oh, she's blinding. Her beauty is so great.
She's 10. Relax.
Hey, some kids look adorable.
But, oh, yeah.
Like beauty pageants.
Oh, but look. Everyone's getting vaccinated now.
Oh, don't, you're gonna make that reference, okay.
They literally had a man with a shit with a needle, okay? The vaccine.
What if it's just the BSAA giving them
no.
More? Yeah, they're doing more testing.
No, it's just, this is the story of the village.
Putting Kadoo in.
The Kadoo.
The baby,
baby,
Megamycete.
The baby of the giant baby.
He starts mutating.
Wait a minute.
Turn into a light.
But what about her? She got the same thing.
Not all of them were affected the same, remember? Some turn into lichens, some turn into, like, mutated
super
creature
demons.
Monsters.
Super demons.
Yeah. Not all of them are the same.
Uh-oh. So all the men turn into werewolves? You did notice that there were no female werewolves at all.
No. A lot of company logos.
That's the only face that we see in the entire picture book.
The art on here is amazing. There's that dang logo.
Oh, no.
Capcom.
So BSAA is evil. Umbrella is evil. Every big corporation is evil. That's the takeaway, is that corporations are
they
evil.
Always are. To an extent. Like, oh. What's the book?
Screw the book. Screw that low-res poly book. Oh, it just loaded. Good.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
I mean, the kid's being truthful.
She's like, ah, you had a normal childhood.
I don't think the moon feels like a killer whale.
It does. But
she's got her shoes tied. Good. Oh no.
They're gonna brag out the feels with this one too, like on the other game.
Ethan Winters. No.
Hey, Dad.
Aww.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is.
Wait. If she's in... She's probably in college right now, yeah?
Talk to the goddamn devil.
How old is Chris at this point?
That's what he calls.
How old was he in the other game?
Love you.
I think he's pushing 50.
Well, if she's this old now, he might be 68 or something? Maybe?
Damn. Yeah, I found her. Where else? Day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Yes, ma'am.
It's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Take that.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Motherfuckers, dude.
We keep it together, Rose.
They have a gun on her at all point times?
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
That's they did such a good job with the graphics.
That's a good
and
smile.
Design and everything.
That's a good smile to leave on. Okay, so what happens next?
Wait, who's walking?
Just some random guy, I guess. But did they stop the car?
They did. The lights are on. What if that was Ethan?
No. We saw Ethan get blown. Yeah, the father story is now done.
Okay. But who was walking?
Who knows?
I'm not going to know. We're not going to know who that was.
Nope. Oh, wait.
Press the match button.
Wow.
It took us 12. It took me 12 hours, including you, with the side stuff that I let you play. Along with me searching and trying to find stuff. The reattempt at the end that I did.
Oh, Jesus.
That also does not include any breaks that we took in between episodes.
Hey! You want to try it?
Difficulty level called Village of Shadows added.
Yeah.
That's probably the hardest one.
Extra content, concept art, figures, challenges. Complete challenges. Listen to the challenge menu in order to see completion points. CV can be exchanged for various bonuses in the extra content shop. New game mode, weapons, concept art, figures, etc. Village of Shadows, full version. Creating the Village of Shadows, the level design, the visual concept.
Oh, nice.
You now have the following weapon. Ooh, what's the WCX? Not liking this.
The following challenges.
Not liking this. Four lords, that sucks. Got no strings. Fish out of water, up yours. Oh, these are your
These are the achievements that came through on my phone after I connected the Xbox at one point.
Oh, wow. Hobbyist, petty thief.
Oh, yo. Guys, I record a lot of games offline, so I don't get notifications or anything popping up.
Map of Matician. Okay. Let's look at the stuff. You can start a new game plus with this.
Very popular.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, man.
Take a quick look at some of the things they gave us.
Bonuses. Extra content. The Mercenaries. Oh, God, no.
Aim for the top score of taking down enemies in this bonus game?
Yep.
Special weapon.
It's hold on.
Oh god.
Because look, you only have so many
points.
You get the knife.
They give us the knife. Oh, the stuff that Chris had.
Yeah.
Hand cannon.
PV. Oh. You have to at least beat the game on hardcore mode though. So hard mode.
Finish the main story of Village Shadows. Like the rocket pistol for purchase. What the hell is a rocket pistol?
Is that a lightsaber?
how the heck does that work?
I have no idea.
The LZ answerer.
It's probably like a... Let me... Infinite ammo
you have to fully upgrade the weapons. You fully upgraded the shotgun.
So oh, because I get, got that one.
So you can get infinite ammo for it.
Might as well, right?
Let's look at everything else. Oh, that's so cool.
Got infinite ammo for
oh, no.
that shotgun, right?
No, that's a grenade launcher. Oh, wait, dang. What's that?
Magnum must be fully upgraded and customized to unlock this item.
There's another Magnum in the game?
Oh, no, they're referencing the other gun. That Magnum. The steak Magnum.
Wait, exactly, what? There's another Magnum.
Look at the freaking magazine on that thing.
Exactly, there's another Magnum in the game.
I wonder if the one that we see in it. It's the weapon that Chris was using. That's what it is.
Yes, it is.
That's why it was so powerful when I was using it.
It was fully upgraded, apparently.
Ethan Winters figure. Mia. Rosemary. Baby. Chris Redfield. The Duke. The Hag. Oh, the figurines for all of them.
Osima. God. Moroka.
I don't want to play back through it. Even though I did all the footage, I want to play back through it just so we can like unlock some of this stuff for fun.
Ew. Can I do it this time?
And you have to pay. Yeah, you can play through it if you want, but I hate that the audio for the other episode got messed up.
I understand.
I just don't know if we should record the harder difficulties.
That's if we do, it would be me trying to, like, get through as much as quickly as possible.
That's a lot of stuff to get.
Yeah, but it's all 100 CP, though.
Yeah, it's pretty cheap.
Alright, I have an idea. Go ahead and get the infinite ammo for the shotgun. And
it does not put me back at the top.
And if you want to do the mercenary minigame, I think that's a great idea.
That shotgun, the M18.
Funny enough, it's the shotgun that I would prefer.
The one we sold, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because it didn't have enough power at that moment.
We would have to go up and unlock it, though, before we could get the infinite ammo for it.
What do you mean? I have enough to buy it now.
No, but that's just the infinite ammo. You have to unlock it up there.
Ah, true.
See any cards?
So basically, you don't have to worry about finding or buying ammo. You just gotta reload. That's all it is.
Yeah.
Movies.
It's got all the...
Remembering Seven.
It's all the cutscenes, I guess?
Yeah. Summary of Ethan's story from the previous game, recommended for those who have not played Resident Evil 7 Biohazard.
Spoilers, I die within the first 5 minutes.
The development of it and the production of it. Whoa, they went through all of this.
Yes, every one of them got a bodysuit that tracks their stuff.
Okay.
Ooh.
Is there a way to pass? No, he can't. Fast forward it.
I think this is just for us to watch.
Yeah. If you guys want to watch this,
they're on YouTube.
They're on YouTube somewhere. There's no point in me uploading all of it. But, yeah. I'm pretty sure they have it on the Capcom YouTube page, probably.
Probably. Maybe, or maybe someone else but is looking through it.
If you enjoyed it, aside from the technical difficulties, please like, comment down below, subscribe for more. We'll probably see about doing other games. I'll admit, if it's something I think I can't do, I'm just going to give it to him. I really just wanted to at least try my first Resident Evil game. What?
The timer.
Okay, so the timer right now is glitched. I don't know if it's going to have audio, but I'll see you in the next video and next gameplay. Bye, everyone.